Hey, Kalen, let's talk about media. Do you like this? Do you enjoy being in front of the media?
I don't mind it. I don't mind it at all. I got a really big family, so I'm used to being around a lot of people and being asked a lot of questions. So.
How big is your family?
My dad has like 13 brothers and sisters.
Wow.
So his side of the family is pretty damn big.
Yeah. Hey, so how did you end up at Arizona State, and what has your experience been there like?
How did I end up at Arizona State? Really, when I was taking my business, I just felt comfortable there. I kind of felt just kind of like a whole brotherhood feeling.
Yeah.
I felt welcome into that team before I even got there. So that's how I ended up there. And I loved it. I wouldn't change it for anything. I had some great experience in school and on the field, just in general.
You know, it's interesting. We visited with Kalen Ballage on 1580, the Fanatic, brought to you by Harmon Solar. That the thing that's interesting is this is such an important time at ASU because you guys do have all these new facilities and you have expectations. How comfortable are you guys together? How do you feel like, are you guys a close team? Are you guys, talk about that.
Absolutely. I mean, we call it the Sun Devil Brotherhood. To be able to call yourself brothers, I think you have to be close. We stick with each other through good times and bad times. I think that's going to make us a strong football team.
The offense has a lot of experience coming back. Obviously, you got to figure out who your quarterback is going to be. But what's your offensive line look like? How confident are you in them every time you have the football?
Every time I touch the ball. Last year, the year before, this year, it doesn't matter. When you hit the football, you have to trust your offensive line. You hit the ball,
Well, you have experience up there, and I would imagine as a running back, when you see that you have seven returners on the offensive line, I mean, that's important because I'm a big believer in chemistry up front. I think those guys have to have chemistry. You have to have a relationship with them. How well do you see them playing, and how much development do you see on the offensive line?
A lot. I mean, we have a new offensive line coach that we brought in. He's been really hard on them, but I think it's good for him. You know, he's giving them some, you know, lean streak. Really what I would call it. They go out there and grind hard every day, and that's what's going to show.
Yeah, and expectations. You know, I think you guys are picked fifth in the South by the media. How do you feel about that? Are you all right with that?
They're never right. They haven't been right once in 6 years.
That's a good thing
so
to say.
So that's how I feel. It doesn't matter. They pick somebody 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6.
Yeah, well, the conference is tough this year, and I think you guys, obviously, there's no outs in the Pac-12. How do you, when you look at the grand scheme of things, do you care what everybody else is doing? Do you look at what the rest of the conference is about?
We do, but at the same time, just focus on yourself. It's one step, one game at a time. And, you know, the first team of ours is going to go to New Mexico State. You know, so that's what we're going to be prepared for.
And I ask you that because there's a lot of talk about the facilities. There's a lot of talk about all the new facilities, new stadium, locker rooms, the tunnel, all of that. How much does that help your program when you see all of that investment?
I think a lot for us and for recruiting, you know, for future purposes. But for us, we have a huge ice bath that we all made it mandatory. I mean, you have to get in it now. You can't run from it. It's mandatory. You've got to get in this ice bath. We have a great lounge, and you know, people don't always want to leave the stadium and go home for any chance they get. You know, for an hour, we just stay there and chill with each other and spend time with each other. So it's going to help us out big time.
And that makes a difference when you guys are together as a team like that. You
know? Absolutely.
Because the other thing is, how does this help you as a football player? I'm a big believer in recovery, and I get you guys lift weights and you practice, but I think recovery is what really makes you a great performer.
Yeah.
So what do those facilities help you? How do they help you do that?
I mean, it's very important. I mean, I feel like, you know, some of the guys that, you know, weren't getting in the ice bath and taking care of their bodies, I was fresh every day because I was doing it every day. So, you know, sometimes the coaches were like, man, why does he look so good? Everybody else kind of looks, I don't know, tired or kind of like something's nagging them or something like that. So I think it's going to help a lot with recovery and just being able to have that big training on ice baths and stuff.
Ice baths are not fun. They're cold.
I get in one every day for 20 minutes.
So do you really?
I'm so used to it. I really just walk in and stay for 20 minutes and walk out.
I'm sure you get used to it, but that's like saying it's a dry heat in Arizona. No, it's still hot, man.
No, I kid you not. Your body just gets used to it after like the first three times.
Yeah, I give you credit for doing this. I don't know that I could do it every day. Hey, before I let you go, Kalen Ballage, let me ask you about stylistically. If your offense is firing on all cylinders, what do you guys look like? What will we see from ASU? Are you a big play offense?
Definitely. But at the same time, we're a team that can take over the game in the fourth quarter. We can throw the deep and dunk passes to get first downs. We can do everything, you name it. You know, it's just actually, you know, putting that plan together and putting it out there.
Well, hey, good luck. Stay healthy. Thanks for making time for us.
Thank you.
You bet.
Nice to meet you, man.
Thank you, guys.
Yeah, thanks for coming.
Good luck this year.
Thank you.